and we pay our dues. And the things we do today will be tomorrow's news. And the die is cast, and the torch is passed, and our war will rise. And our roots will grow and grow and grow and grow and grow and grow and grow.
Newsies of New York City!
Yeah.
We won!
Yeah!
Own personal pal, Governor Theodore Roosevelt himself!
Every generation must, at the height of its power, invite the next generation in to share the day. Now you have laid claim to this world, and I believe our future, in your hands, is bright and prosperous. And Jack, your illustration have brought another matter to my attention. Officers, if you please.
Hey, Jack, look! It's Crutchy! Crutchy!
Hiya, fellas. Did you miss me? And look at what I got you. I give straight
for Jack, your drawings have made an elegant argument for the shutting of the refuge. And I believe Mr. Snyder's abuses will be fully investigated.
No.
Now, officers, take him away.
Your Highness, may I please do the honors?
Absolutely.
And get a crushing.
You've got to be kidding me. And you'll be laughing all the way to the pen, little man. So,
thank you, Governor.
No, I can't help thinking. If one of your drawings was enough to convince the governor to shut down the refuge, I wonder what a daily political cartoon might do to expose the dealings in our own governmental back rooms. What do you say, Teddy? Care to have this young man's artistry shine a lantern behind your closed doors?
Hey, don't sweat it, Gov. With the strike settled, I probably should be hitting the road.
Don't you ever get tired of singing that same old tune? What Santa Fe got the New York ain't? Sandstorms?
Better yet, but New York got that Santa Fe ain't.
And New York's got us, and we're family.
Didn't I hear something about the strike being over?
Pay for the Newsies! Line up, boys! These papes are gonna sell themselves!
Come along, Governor. Show me that back seat I've been hearing so much about. Well, don't just stand there. You've got a union to run! Besides, didn't someone just offer you a pretty exciting job?
Me? Work for your father?
You already work for my father.
Oh, yeah.
And you've got one more ace up your sleeve.
Yeah, what would that be?
Me? Wherever you go, I'm there right by your side.
For sure?
For sure.
Don't take much to be a dreamer. All you do is close your eyes. But some made-up world is all you ever see. Now my eyes is finally open, and my dreams, they average size. But they don't much matter if you ain't with me.
Well, Jack, you in or you out?
Oh, wait, look, you spilled.
Come on, Jack!